स्टैंडर्ड 7 एक्सरसाइज 11.3 कंसेप्ट सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल दैट इज 2 पाई आर एंड सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सेमी सर्कल इज इक्वल्स टू पाई आर. सम नंबर 1. फाइंड द सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल विद द फॉलोइंग रेडियस. रेडियस 14 सेंटीमीटर. सर्कमफेरेंस सी इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई आर. 2 इंटू 22 बाय 7 इंटू रेडियस 14. 7 टू जा 22, टू जा 44, 44 टू जा 88 सेंटीमीटर. रेडियस 28 mm. सर्कमफेरेंस इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई आर. 2 इंटू 22 बाय 7 28. 7 4 जा 22, 2 जा 44, 44 4 जा 176 mm. राइट. थर्ड सी रेडियस 21 सेंटीमीटर. सर्कमफेरेंस 2 पाई आर. 2 इंटू 22 बाय 7 इंटू 21. 7 3 जा 22, 2 जा 44, 44 3 जा 132 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ कंसेप्ट हियर इज एरिया ऑफ सर्कल. That is pi r square. That is pi r square. Sum number 2. Area of following circles. Radius 14 mm. Circumference, sorry, area is equals to, area of circle is equals to pi r square. 22 by 7 into 14 into 14. 7 twos are 22, 14 twos are 28. 28 into 22, 616. Centimeter, sorry, mm, millimeter square. Area will be in square and circumference will be in mm, right? This will be in mm square, this will be in mm. Circumference will be in centimeter, millimeter or meter. And area will be in mm square, centimeter square or meter square. B, second question. Diameter given 49 meter. Therefore, radius will be 49 by 2, half. Radius is equals to diameter by 2. Radius is equals to diameter by 2. Area is equals to pi r square. Pi 22 by 7 into 49 by 2 into 49 by 2. 2 is 11, 7 is 7. 11 into 7, 77 into 49 by 2. 77 into 49 by 2 आंसर विल बी 1886.5 मीटर स्क्वायर, 1886.5 मीटर स्क्वायर. सी एरिया ऑफ सर्कल, अगेन हियर रेडियस इज इक्वल्स टू 5 सेंटीमीटर, सो एरिया इज इक्वल्स टू पाई आर स्क्वायर, पाई 22/7 इंटू 5 इंटू 5, 5 5s are 25, 25 into 22, 550, by 7 centimeter square, 550 by 7 centimeter square. Some number 3. If circumference of circular sheet is 154 meter, for example, this is your circle. Circumference of circle is 154 meter. Find the radius. Okay. C is equals to 2 pi r. 154 is equals to 2 into 22 by 7 into r. Now understand. I will take 7 in the multiplication and 2 into 22 into denomination. 2 into 22 in the denomination, right, is equals to r. Now 22 sevens are, 7 sevens are 49 by 2, so radius will be 49 by 2, that is 24.5. you can divide it, 24.5. after finding the radius, now we have to find area also, area of circle. Area of circle is equals to pi r square. Square means 2 times. Square means 2 times. So 22 by 7, radius 49 by 2 into 49 by 2. 2's are 11. You can put 245 also, 24.5 also, right? 7, 7's are. So 11 into 7, 77 into 49. By 2, multiply 77 into 2, multiply 77 into 49, 77 into 49, that will be 3773 divided by 2. If you divide it, you will get 3773 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2, 1 7, 2 8s are 16, 1 7, 2 8s are 16, 1 3, 2 6s are 12, 1 2 5s are 10. So answer will be 1886.5 meter square. Meter square. Clear? Meter square. So two answer here. After completing the question, you should write both the answer in the following way. Radius is equals to 24.5 meter and area is equals to 1886.5 meter square. 1886.5 meter square. And draw the square box here. Right? Draw the square box here. Now, sum number 4. A gardener wants to fence means what? Circumference. Fence means circumference. Fence, border, boundary, right? It's all circumference. Fence a circular garden of diameter 21 meter. Therefore, radius 21 by 2 meter. Find the length of the rope he needs to purchase. Find the length of rope he needs to purchase. Right? How much rope he should purchase? So we will find a circumference first. It is 2 pi r. 2 into 22 by 7 into 21 by 2. 2 to cut, 7 threes are. 22 threes are 66 meter rope required. Right? Now, he makes two round of fence. Now, this is single round. Now, for two round fence, we'll multiply our circumference with 2, right? 2 into 66, that is 132 meters. 132 meters will be required. Now, cost of the rope is 4 rupees per meter. Cost. 1 meter cost rupees 4. Therefore, 132 meter, how much? We'll multiply 132 into 4. That will be 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, carry 1, 4 ones are 4 and 1, 5. So total 528 rupees is there. 528 rupees is there. 528 rupees is there.